I'm gonna start with my first and favorite reaction from Joel. Fuck me, wow. I like very pa you can see just from the start of his reaction, you can hear his passion. Fuck me, wow. Fuck me, wow. Have finally seen Scream 2022 and it delivers and then some. If this franchise means something to you and it means so damn much to me, you will leave satisfied, moved, and wanting more. Oh yeah, it's scary and funny as hell. The second reaction from Kevin, the fifth Scream film is the closest I felt to the brilliance, excitement, and horror of Wes Craven's 1996 masterpiece. Hands down, the best Scream since the original. Beautifully honors the legacy of the first film while bringing a fresh yet brutal new tone to the franchise. And the last reaction is from Jake, as someone who worshiped the original Scream movie and absolutely adores Scream 2, I have to tell you, I absolutely loved the new Scream sequel. It's directed with such furious energy. It's both a love letter to the original and entirely fresh. I'm beyond ecstatic. Now, as good as these reactions are, sadly, I don't think Scream is going to do a lot at the box office. I think it's going to do decently well, but I don't think it's going to make a lot at the box office, mostly because of the situation. The societal situation is going on, the pandemic, of course. But to counter that, I think it does have its advantages. It has some pretty good advantages working towards it. One, it's not streaming and going to theaters. It doesn't have a streaming service that it's going to on the same day it comes out in theaters. Thank God. I'm so sick of that. Two, there is no big name movie for competition in the next 3 weeks. Like, I can't even think of the next big movie that's coming out after Scream. I don't think there is one. So I think Scream, let me know down in the comments if I'm blanking on a movie, because Morbius got delayed. Morbius was supposed to come out January 28th, but it got delayed to April. So no competition for like three weeks to a month. And three, word of mouth. If this movie is as good as these reactions are saying, even people who don't really care for Scream or care for horror movies are going to go check this movie out, mostly for the story. And another thing I read in the reactions that I didn't read on here is that it's bloody, the story's hella good, the jump scares are really good. Like the first reaction I read, he said, yes, it's scary and funny as hell. It pokes fun of itself. So, if anything, non-horror fans, they're going to watch this for the story. And if the story is really that good, I mean, that's going to get butts in seats. So, I would say it would do, yeah, decently well at the box office, but I don't think it's going to crack 100 million. I hope it does. I hope I'm wrong. But who knows? I'm excited for this movie. Let me know down in the comments below, or how excited are you for Scream 5? Do you think I can't say her name. Do you think Sydney Prescott will die? What are you looking forward to in Scream 5? Thank you for watching. Thank you for the support, and I will catch you guys in the next video.